Consumer chemicals are widely available in commercial ways due to their vast use in daily life. People are exposed to several consumer goods created from chemicals on a daily basis, are called as consumer chemicals. Also called as household chemicals, are those substances that are utilized indoors. Hi, in this video we will talk about chemicals used by consumers in their daily life. What are consumer chemicals? A typical morning hygiene routine could include items like toothpaste, soap, hair products, and lotions. Air fresheners, ammonia, antifreeze, antiperspirants and deodorants, bleach, cosmetics, detergents, disinfectants, drain cleaners, glues, insecticides and pesticides, oven cleansers, paints, and toys are a few other items that individuals may use or come into contact with throughout the course of a day. Some items only comprise a few hundred compounds, many of which are not always stated separately on product labels, for example, fragrance and flavor ingredients, also fall within the category of consumer chemicals. Consumer chemicals, then, refers to goods that are sold directly to customers for their use. Many of the items and technologies that people use every day rely heavily on chemicals. The following are only a few examples of goods that use chemistry to improve their usability and performance. 1. Personal care products. 2. Cleaning products. 3. Sports equipments. 4. Electronic and appliances. 1. Personal care products. 1. Personal care items, such as lotions, soap, shampoo, and deodorant, among many others. Surfactants are chemicals which are frequently used in personal care products to help make them simple to use and effective. 2. Cleaning products, chemical components in household cleaning products, laundry detergents, and other products can remove soils, germs, and other contaminants safely and effectively, aiding in the control of allergens like dust and mold and preventing the spread of infectious diseases. 3. Sports products. From skis, boots, helmets, and shin guards to goggles and other protective eyewear products, cyclists, skiers, hikers, mountain climbers, and other outdoor enthusiasts frequently rely on carbon fiber reinforced plastic gear and safety equipment. 4. Electronics and appliances. Chemicals like silicones, polycarbonate plastics, phthalates, and others can help make devices like televisions, computers, and cell phones, as well as appliances like refrigerators and microwaves, more durable, heat resistant, and perform better. The consumer chemical market's major contributor is personal hygiene. The market for consumer chemicals is enormous, and new products are frequently introduced. One of the chemical industry's most cutthroat markets is the one for consumer chemicals. Hope you like this video. In our next video we will talk about chlor-alkali chemicals. Please like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you so much for watching.